Well, hello from the Butterfly Palace
in Branson, Missouri.
Guys, we are really excited. One of our things since we lost our baby 6 years ago is butterflies. Butterflies kind of remind us of him, gets us a chance to
kind of...
Well,
that was the first thing we both saw
right
after he had left us.
Yeah, and so one of our favorite things to do, anytime we have a butterfly exhibit of some sort, we try to go there and try to spend as much time and just kind of reminisce of what our baby could have been. So, not to be sentimental, that's it for now.
It's a happy thing. Yeah. It's not anything that's sad. It's a happy time. That's just something cool and something extra to do. But if you have little ones, that's cool. If you have family, that's cool. Come and do this.
We saw this on another YouTuber. They were doing kind of things to do in Branson video.
Yeah.
And this is one of their top picks. So we like...
And we like butterflies. So we're like, let's go.
Yeah. So we're really excited. We don't know what exactly to expect except what they said. So it'd be really cool. But if you are new here, hello, hi, and...
Welcome!
We are Echo Child Adventures. We are out of Nebraska. We moved there just about 8 months ago. But we're really excited to kind of just venture out and travel a little bit. But don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you're new.
Share with your family and friends.
Yeah.
Help us get over 1,000 subscribers because we want to go live with you. That would have been cool. We could have gotten live in there with you guys.
Yeah, that would have been really cool.
If you have any ideas, email us. Definitely, or tag us on Instagram or TikTok in any videos or anything that you think we might like.
Yeah, for sure.
Things we could do.
Don't forget to check us out on TikTok. Yeah. It'd be a lot of fun. But guys, we really hope you guys enjoy this. We're really excited about going in here and bringing this video to you guys.
Yeah, let's go.
We're going to the mirror maze. I so see this ending badly.
I don't think this was a good idea.
Hey, is it cheating if you put your hand out?
Oh my god, look, you can see. Wait. This way.
Are you sure?
No.
No, oh wait, okay, there is a glass right here.
This way.
If I hit my head. This way.
This way? No. It's not that way. This way? That way. This way. Why am I following you?
I don't know. We're following the leader. What if we get lost?
This way.
Alright, I'm following Amber. I think so. Why are you putting it back on me?
This way. I think it's your turn. different ways. That's a mirror, so wait. This way. This way. That's a mirror. Well, that's a mirror. Okay, so that's not a mirror. Be careful, eh?
Yeah, I'm coming.
I think we made it.
We did it!
We were in the Butterfly Palace over here in Branson. And we are about to hit the... Oh, Amber and her coins. $5 for $5, $15. Well, they are pretty big though. That's cool.
So I go in the ring for it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let them go ahead first. But here's the gift shop.
Oh, there's more downstairs.
This is the gift shop. Amber's excited. But, all right. Well, there's a people ahead of us. We're going to let them kind of get some waves, and then we're going to go in. All right. So, we have a Tellus Whip Scorpion. For the turtle? Turtle.
We're both doing it and you're showing.
I know.
Show them how to do it. Say, am I not turtling enough for the turtle club?
Oh my god. I heard her say that you tried to bite your finger, but look.
Okay, first tiny butterfly ears were donated in 1912.
Oh wow. This guy's pretty cool. You're pretty cool too, Amber. Well, now I want to. Where's the turtle at? Oh, he's right there. He's put his head up.
Oh. Do you have it both ways?
No. So we got a new mic. We're trying to practice
with it. Testing it out. Let me know if you can hear me.
Wah, wah, wah.
It's an alligator laser.
Oh, that's cool looking. You should take a picture of that and send it to Sam and say, you should get this.
Look, it's in danger.
No, she won't be able to get it then.
Here, I'll get it. You have to get it with a name. And then you get him. Hurry, get him.
This is pretty cool. So over here is a piranha. It's a piranha. That's pretty cool.
Whoa.
What? They have a chameleon. Oh my god, there it is.
How does that sound?
You know what? I'm gonna keep you around.
A blue tongue skink.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
This
is the guy.
No.
Poor guy. I bet you everybody does that.
Oh.
A gecko.
What is this?
Where is it? A gecko. Where is it?
I don't know. Can you see it? Can you comment down below if you find it? Because we haven't found it yet. Oh, it's on the wall.
It's on the wall.
We're funny. Cuban false chameleon.
Right there.
Hi, guy. How are you?
There are around 2,000 different species of geckos.
A gecko.
Man. Oh, he's way up there.
Wow.
Oh, you can't see it because of the light. There he is.
She sometimes finds really awkward spots.
Like, oh, there.
She was on this glass, but she didn't get happy with me because I was cleaning her glass, so she's like, I'm going in my corner.
Worse than a cat, so prissy.
Sleeping.
That's why we gave her the name Bertha.
It's a frog butt.
Frog butt.
All right, so
that's
this
crocodile skink.
Where are you at?
Where's
skinky, skinky, skinky.
Oh, it's back there. Come here, look. Oh. It's back there.
It's over here. Can you see it? You're pretty cool.
Frog.
Oh, he's right there inside the pot.
Oh, hi.
And then this one's a white tree frog. There's a couple of them. They're sleeping, you can see their eyes closed. Look. All right, sorry for the zoom, but look, you can see their eyes closed. Look. Amber just noticed up here, they have a whole bunch of different, like, did you knows and all that kind of stuff on the screens. I know.
Look, the frilled lizard is right there.
Man, we are looking for a frilled lizard. Whoa, I thought it was smaller.
No.
That thing's huge.
How cute.
And this shows you, wow.
This is a butterfly.
So up here you see the difference of it. So down here they have the different stuff.
Oh, look, and you can focus. Oh, whoa.
That's why we keep the autofocus on our camera.
Okay, piranha teeth.
Piranha.
Whoa.
That would hurt.
Okay, ready? Whip, scorpion, molt, and egg.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Yeek.
That's scary. Crocodile skin.
Oh wow.
Crocodile skin.
That's crazy.
And then spiny tailed monitor shed.
Oh wow. Wow.
So then let's see the butterfly. So you zoom out, right?
Right. You zoom in. Oh cool.
Whoa. Look at that.
Wow. That's crazy.
Crazy.
That's crazy.
A gecko.
Can you spot the gecko?
My eyes are messed up. Where's the gecko? I don't see it.
Oh, it's on the back wall.
Oh, it's back there.
On the back wall. So in Japan, if you have geckos, you have good luck.
Another gecko. It's right there. Under the leaf. You see
a movie? Oh yeah, here he is.
Right here.
Over here. Amber, you missed a frog. Behind you. Behind you. And then right here, they have tiny little itty bitty frog.
Itty bitty froggy.
Oh, there's another one up there too. Amber likes frogs. Rah, 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 rah. Yeah.
Nice. Right.
We want to see the butterflies. Here we go. We're going into the butterfly entrance. Really exciting. Okay, so you can actually feed the butterflies by getting like a poppy, and it has like nectar in it.
This one.
And this is how you use them. Just let them come to you.
Do not poke. Hold it upright.
crow. The different. Oh, that's cool. Wow, it's like an adventure. Oh, they got a ton. So I will say it is a little humid in here, but it's just, this is because, oh look, this guy. He's pretty, you should get that one.
What?
This guy right here.
Yeah. It's kind of like blue when I'm blue.
Look at this guy right here.
It's a blue one over there. Oh, it's birds, they're little bluebirds. Straight ahead.
Oh wow. I just saw them. Look at this guy. Look at that guy. This one's so cool. Hi.
Look at that one.
This one's cool. So did you know butterflies didn't have noses? They smell through their antenna.
Whole bunch right there.
Oh, I know. Those are the big ones. They had the blue one. And they have these guys over here.
That's a good picture. When you sit on the thing and it says butterfly pouch and it has the
oh, yeah.
For the gram.
Amber, we could take a picture and we put it on the line.
On the tiki top?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow. This is cool. I like it. So up here they have like a little bridge that you can walk on. And then you can go up and around and stuff. Look at these guys. I'm gonna bait them. Look at these guys. That's crazy. My trap worked.
Nope.
I like that one. That one's pretty. That one's pretty. I like it. It looks like velvet, you know?
Ryan's usually orange or blue.
We're gonna walk on the bridge. Ooh, it is narrow. Excuse me, can we pass? Thank you. This is pretty cool. We're high up. Look at that. The tickle.
There it comes back. It's wearing yellow today. He's like, you know how like echo in her fur and you're like,
that was cool. I was die bobbing you.
I like being up here. I think it's the first time a butterfly has like really landed.
I had one land on me and we went to Key. Miss Amber.
This is Brian, so he told me to hold it.
Cause my other battery died.
And I'm staying as still as I can.
Pretty cool, huh? Oh, it's cheating. It's going underneath and going inside. This
knows,
is cool.
It knows the tricks.
Go. Chug.
Wanna hold it and I'll get you? For the tiki talk. Wait, let me take a picture. Say cheese. Look it. I hope I got it.
So it left and went to Amber.
Because Brian's moving.
It is really warm in here.
Yay!
Oh my god.
I'm afraid to move.
We were about to walk around and this one showed up.
My turn.
Look at the colors though.
That's cool to see them up close like this.
I know.
I just can't touch them.
So the nectar, by the way, is right when you come in and it is free. It's
you
part of your thing.
It's
like, dude, quit moving. This is really cool.
Look at that blue one on the leaf over there. It's trying to find you again.
Alright guys, I gotta go. I know. Alright, we're going to go downstairs. We're going to turn you off for a minute. Some more fun facts. Butterflies don't have lungs. Butterflies breathe through tiny openings found in pairs along the sides of their abdomen called spiracles. Wow, look at this amethyst.
I want that.
That's cool. This is really cool. The experience alone isn't the same.
How much was it?
I don't remember.
50?
She gave me...
Like 52?
Yeah, it was like 50s.
Your wristband...
You good for 3 days.
It's good for 3 days, so keep it on.
Yeah. Oh, is that a monarch up there? Up top, on that leaf?
I don't know.
I don't think it is. I think it might be.
This one is?
Oh, there's one right there.
Well.
Hey, man. Want some? Want some good stuff?
Want a snacky? I hope yes. We only had, what, two?
Yeah, three. Well, one laying on your hand and two that fed. Oh, insects are the largest and most varied group of animals on the planet.
Sorry, dude. Does it really have like fruit and stuff here for them too?
Yeah. So, they have like different kind of plates that have like sweetness and stuff like that for them. It's really neat. There's some over here. Let's see. Oh, that's one you saw.
Yeah. They're in here somewhere. Is it? Look at this little dude. Or did he follow us?
Yum, 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 yum. Oh my god, he sticks his head all the way in there. You gotta look. Oh, it's blurry. No.
Aw, man.
Watch. Watch him. Looking for the hole, looking for the hole. Room. Go, go, go.
This is good.
It's so cool. So over here they have like a different, what are they called? These are cool. You guys' artwork. This is pretty cool. Is this the worth? Is this worth it?
I've just been walking around with this dude.
Are you still on?
Yeah. I've been walking around with him.
We're not gonna go in, but they had this really cool banyan tree adventure with all ropes and stuff like that. You know, a lot of fun for the kids. I kind of like that.
Or adults.
Or adults. And here's the top view of the gift shop before we walk down there. All right.
Let's go.
We're running. Well, we are finished. How do you feel?
It was fun. I liked it because you get that personal experience, like, with the butterflies right there. Of course, you can't touch it. Duh.
Well, one touched you, but that's okay.
Yeah.
That's
a lot. I didn't move my hand, though.
I know.
It was worth it to me, but it was like $50-some for both of us.
Yeah.
They stopped selling tickets at 4:30 because they close at 5. So right. We just made it. We were here probably...
over an hour.
No. We didn't get here at 4.
Yeah, we got here about 4. Yeah, just about close to it. But
45 minutes to an hour.
We spent most of our time in the butterfly.
Yeah.
That was pretty cool. I mean...
that's really cool.
The nectar, which is free... you get to hold it and they just land on you and that's kind of cool.
Yeah.
And then our battery died, so I had to change it and Amber's like, hurry up, I'm gonna try it.
That's when all the butterflies were like, hey, and I'm like, Brian.
What we found is the best place for the most interaction with the butterflies
is on the bridge.
Yeah, it's on the bridge.
It's a little bit warmer up there, so you may sweat a little bit, but once you go down below, you start cooling off. But that's a cool thing to do.
We've made it this far, guys. Thank you so much for stopping by. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit that bell notification.
Yeah. Thank you guys so much for those who already have subscribed, our fan band members.
Yeah.
Start a discussion. Give us ideas. Email us. Tag us. We're on TikTok and Instagram. Tag us on anything. Well, not anything, but things that you think we would like, or things that Brian would like or I like, or things we could go and do. We love taking suggestions from you guys.
Yeah, for sure. But guys, thank you so much, and we'll definitely see you guys next time. Bye, guys.